what is personal development? Personal development is the actions you take to better your skill sets, better your mindset, better your physical body, everything. It's not just, you know, making more money. It's not just, you know, you ever seen those guys at the gym? They freaking meatheads. They weigh like 200 pounds. They're like, they have the physique of a god, but you talk to them, they dumb as rocks. Or they got $1 million body, but a $100 bank account. They're broke. They can't even pay rent, but they look like Greek goddess. Their bodies are so that's an out of balance personal development mentality, meaning he puts too much emphasis on his body and not his mindset, right? So it's got to be careful balance. You want to work on your body, you know, because if you're worth $100 million and you're 100 pounds overweight, that don't mean shit either. So you got to be balanced, right? That's why I do a lot of fasting. You know, I work out. That's the personal development side I do with the body. Fasting, exercising, working out, swimming, walking and running in the afternoons. You know, those are the things that are going to help you with your mindset, because at the end of the day, if you don't feel good with your body, you can't make anything happen in your business, because you need energy. If you ain't got energy, you ain't going to do it. But that's one thing that I'm always working on. Another thing, gosh, reading books. If you guys are not reading books, you are grossly missing the boat on personal development. That is by far the best and most economical way to get your mindset where it is now to where you want to be, right? Going to masterminds, hanging out with the right people, hang around with people that are making more money than you, hang around with people that are doing better than you. It takes some adjustments with your ego, because you don't want to hang around people that you feel like are doing better than you, because you may feel like, well, you know, you may feel intimidated. But hey, I'm telling you, if you do that, you will level up by default. Hang around with the right people. So that's some Rudisms for you for the day. Tune in next time.